lovely move. He's going to go for the tray. Can't get hurt. Rebound to Chandler. Russell Mann's going to bring it down. We've got a 0-0 score. They're going to trap him. He's going to give it. Ralph Moore hits the tray ball. Ralph Moore is going to bring it down for the home squad. And they have the lead 3-0. Gives it to old school. He's going to look for the open shot. Trey ball almost gets in, but his boy has got his back. That's going to be 5-plus points for the home squad. Looking for the open shot. He's going to take it. Almost gets it. Home squad, he's going to try to get the nice to the layup. 7-0. Passes to old school, looks for a man inside. Passing muscle man all day. What a nice muscle. That'll put him up 9-0. The young squad has not scored yet. He's going to bring it. Nice way to bring it inside and come for the boards. Hits it, rebound. Can't convert on a rebound. The champion brings it. Oh, what a pass. Oh, what a pass. And he converts. That'll make the score 9-4 as the young squad makes a nice play. Brings it to the inside. Takes the jumper. Almost converts. Old school grabs the rebound. Out to Ralph Moore. He's going to take the tray ball. And he converts. That's going to put them up by 8 points. 12-4. The youngster's going to bring the ball down. The kid brings it in. It's like there's going to be a foul on the play. Looks like he's going to look for an inside jumper. Fighting with his opponent. He's fighting with his opponent. Making a move. He's going to... Oh my God! Almost to first. They're at the halfway point. 12-6. Home squad brings it down. Muscleman hands up, gives it to Ralph Moore. Pass to the man. Matthew Bird, the youngster, sees the man. The champion. Showtime. Showtime. 50 moves as he blows his way to the inside, but he can't finish. Old school with the rebound. Drives in, almost looking for the. Oh, he sees him. The man hits the 2-point shot. Ralph Moore looking inside. Pretty boy looking for the shot. Can't convert. Looks like Ralph Moore is going to take the shot and he converts. Trey Ball City as they are just raining threes. 17-18. Inside he goes. That'll put him on the boards. That'll be down by 7. It's a home squad. It's looking like they are in good control of this game. Russell Mann bringing it down. Moves to the inside. Drives. Oh my God. He comes out of nowhere. Score brings it down. Brings it to the inside. Gives it to the man. He can't convert. Rebound. And he hits the 2-point shot. That's going to put them up by 9 points. The youngster. Oh, what a behind the back. And he finishes. What a move. Going to give it to Muscle Man. Fakes it inside. Looking for a shot. Nice little move. Crossover. Sees a man inside. Pretty boy hits the shot. 5-time coverage. As the champion, looks like he's going to try to take the tray ball. Shoots the 3-pointer and he converts. Way out. Can't convert. The youngsters with the rebound. They take it. Gives it to the champion. Wide open. And do not do that. Oh, it's going to be stolen by the man. He can't convert. Champion is bringing it down. Showtime. Oh, my God. Can you believe it? Create some space. Old school. Can he go for the trade? Yeah. Rebounding, Youngster. Oh, it's Showtime. Showtime, baby. Big champion. Rises to the occasion and might finish. The Youngster. Oh, he hits him. Oh, they're going to out forward. Old school. Looking for a nice little open shot. Creates the space. Steps back and converts on the three-point play. No mercy when it comes to Trey Ball City for old school. The Youngster's bringing it down. Oh, look at him as he flies. It'll be picked off by old school. He's bringing it down. Sees the man open. Oh, my God. Muscle Man hits the Trey Ball. That'll put them up by four. The champion is going to bring it down. The question that we have is, can the champion will his team to win today? Gives it to the man inside. Nice little bucket. He cannot convert on the money. Here he goes, Showtime. The king sweeps it out to the champion, and he converts on the trade ball. That'll bring him down by one. Ralph Lauer makes the move to the inside, takes it in, can't convert. Youngsters are going to grab it. Oh, he sees the champion. Showtime at the Apollo, the champion. That's going to put them up by one. And this is when you see plays like that, that's what the game is all against his team to set up. Gives it to Ralph Lord. He's going to call for the pick. Oh, sees him wide open. Man open. Pretty Boy is going to go for it. Can't convert. Back up top. Ralph Lord puts his team up by 3 points. He's going to find an opening. Shoots the trade ball and almost converts. And it's going to be rebounded by Muscle Man. And there's just going to be 45 seconds left. 35 to 30. Home squad up. Ralph Moore looking for a man who's going to set the pick. Rushes to the sees the man. Black. Old school's going to go for the trade ball. Gives it out to Muscle Man. Drives to the inside. Nice little nifty shot as the home squad are going to go up by 7 points. 14 seconds left. Certified is going to bring it down. 7, 6, 0.